Well, Colorado was treated to quite the light show last night. If you haven't seen it, we got some spectacular pictures. A massive solar storm caused an aurora borealis that could be seen in much of the northern hemisphere.
Always happens when we're asleep, yeah. Right? You can see these videos from locations across the country and around the world, too. Kim Posey here with the best pictures that we've seen from here in Colorado. Kim?
Yeah, it was pretty exciting, you guys. Take a look at all of these pictures. Viewers sending us some amazing photos from all different parts of Colorado where the aurora borealis was visible.
This was the view of the aurora borealis from Jody Kern's house in Grand Lake Sunday night.
I was super excited. I was definitely nerding out.
At first, she just saw a greenish haze.
I took a picture and there's this huge like smear of red in the picture, and I ran inside and woke up my husband and my son. I was like, we could see the aurora. And so just hung out for like an hour outside and just watched it and took a bunch of pictures.
Viewers sent in photos from all over Colorado. Some are from Boulder County, others near Bar Lake State Park.
There are auroras all the way down to the Mexico border.
Grant Den, a professor of physics at Metropolitan State University in Denver, says this was unusual.
Rarely does it get as far south as, say, Iowa, Virginia, and Denver.
Our biggest fear is a power outage.
Bill Murtaugh with the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration says the storm caused minimal disruptions.
Four level, lots of irregularities in technology, but mostly manageable. Everyone else just appreciates the lovely light show.
It's a show that means a lot to the Kerns.
We lost our house in that spot in the East Troublesome Fire in 2020. So maybe it was a little bit of, you know, payback for, hey, sorry about that, but here's a little magic for you.
Yeah, I love her perspective. Now, if you missed the show last night, we're told there will be other chances across the next couple of years. Kim Posey, Fox 31. Mm-hmm.